Hi, everybody, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Sorry, I was up for 5 minutes last time. And, oh, you already looted that. Someone already looted that troll corpse.
I wonder who.
So, Ralphie, sorry, told us to go to a cave.
What happened to the lush forests of Lakula?
These high plains seem a far more treacherous landscape.
Go get the chest. It was probably an ambush.
You're probably in ambush. Let's look at our fucking our girth willpower.
I've been slowed.
Oh, dude, I'm slowed. Oh no, I'm slowed.
I'm not slow at all. I'm too fast.
Apparently, you have willpower.
No,
you're slowed down. Where should we go from here?
Spider egg.
So there's a cave somewhere. Do you want to go to the spiders or what?
I kind of get the impression that the game's trying to tell us not to come here.
Well, what level is the spider?
I don't know, but it's because it's all fucking tempesty and shit.
It doesn't really mean much. It's just like a slow. Level 14.
Well, level 14 as well.
Yeah, so. I mean, I think we could go to town and get maybe a quest or two around here. But I think it's fine. Let's just use haste. It'll be fine.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
We're fine.
I need hastening!
Yeah, and I'm slowed again. Well, I start with all my AP points, I'm pretty sure, though. But do they get slowed too, is the question.
Probably not.
Alright.
Yeah, it'll make the fight interesting, you know?
Yeah, that's what I figure. I guess I'll buff you. I can't tell you. Well, how's target too far? Oh, no, I was doing... Sorry. I was gonna vampiric touch you.
Again?
Yeah.
Let me heal you. Frozen. Destroy my fucking life with you around. So I'm gonna have a shitty
slow
turn.
Failed. Yeah, no kidding. Holy shit, Joanne has no fucking AP points. Wow.
Hey, you, what you gonna do?
You know what? Yeah, we're gonna fucking put an oil slick there. It'll be as slow as possible.
I guess oil technically will slow them down, you're right. Oh yeah, that's the action points I like to see right now.
Yeah, 4
mm-hmm.
as well.
Alright, maybe next time I'll be able to move. Alright, I'm gonna executive decision defensive maneuvers right now.
Just make like a fire.
No, I'm gonna put a smoke screen down.
Alright.
It's my instinct at least. I'm gonna put it a bit, like, maybe like there, so it kind of, yeah. Because at least then, if you want to walk forwards a bit, then again, it's, I don't know, man.
Decide something.
I'm thinking, alright? Do you want me to fucking rush? Do you want me to fucking play the game? I have so many explosive arrows. I can't even hit the toe.
It's like chest, right, which case,
alright, in which case, I'm just gonna smoke. Screen arrow right there.
Nice.
Just keep some cover, you know, because there's two casters back there.
It's like 420 here.
Yeah, it's blazing.
Holy
Spider
shit.
Rito.
How much movement points does this person have?
That's what he's oiled too.
Smokescreen failed. Red alert.
Spider's stuck at the tower.
Oh, good, Midora. Midora gets a turn. How many 8-point Okay, I don't even think she can go anywhere.
You can do it, guys!
That's it. Nice.
Hey! I guess that oil slick was a good call.
The cheapest thing I could do. What the fuck? You just buffed Oath of the
Desecration. I like to fuck up that spider, aren't I?
Well, I also have charm. I just wasn't able to use it during my one turn.
Oh god, charm that spider! You charm that spider right now, mister!
But I'm at the end. I don't get to go right now.
Oh no.
Let's see, you know what?
Chase, I'm gonna have to kill that spider, you know that, right? Otherwise he's gonna fuck us up.
I know. Then go ahead and do that. I can freeze someone. I'm not gonna make it that guy, because you'll get mad at me.
Tempests of winter's core to my aid.
That person was a cop.
Alright, alright.
Yeah, you just got slowed immediately. Okay, don't even bother.
Yeah, but I got my turn, though.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's good.
Alright, I can do two arrows. I'll try... Actually, let me see what he's weak to. Doesn't like crushing damage. And he's vulnerable to fire and air. Not vulnerable, but, like, it's... weakest resistance. Actually, I think technically... water damage is the highest. He has no resistance to it at all. That's it. Maybe I can freeze him. I'm gonna freeze him.
Why don't you just fuck him up at close range like you normally do?
So if this fails, though, what do I do?
There's nothing he can do. He gets a turn.
All right, fine.
I mean, he's almost dead.
Ow.
Too much to carry.
Well, I'm glad I saved some AP points for Medora.
I'm gonna charm one of them, though. What the fuck? Dude, Zerg. Oh shit!
You can't do that! It's against the rules!
He's a lurker.
I need a remedy.
Oh, gross.
Dude, this doesn't even hurt. It's fine. Where'd he go, the one that was behind you?
He's cloaked in that exact same place he was.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Oh, the spider's gonna hatch, aren't they? Fuck. I'm thinking of whirlwinding to try to get through these guys.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright. Maybe charm one of the casters.
Yeah, one of them's frozen, so I'm gonna do that one.
Oh, is he gonna fuck up the eggs?
Cursed. Nice.
Oh, you can do it. Yeah, good.
What should I do here, though? Debating what to do here. I think we should just ignore the eggs, to be honest.
Probably. Like, they're too far away anyway. We can do about it. Spaghetti,
choice.
Spaghetti.
I'm gonna have to walk down there, I have no choice.
They got Fred up here to deal with.
Yeah, but Medora has that. It's knocked down.
Don't forget, your hand is really squish.
It'll be fine.
Alright. I can shoot an arrow and grenade. But I think I'll just shoot an arrow and save more points for a better grenade. They're not really clustered enough.
This place is kind of more difficult than I thought it would be. I'm hoping there'll be a waypoint here so I don't have to just travel all the way back. Apparently just bring me back. What the fuck? Oh, I was showing what was happening in the fight. The baby spider.
Hey, spiderinos.
Oh no. Oh, Joanne's actually almost dead. Yeah, Joanne's gonna have to heal himself.
Probably. Oh, alright, there it is.
Thank God they didn't hit John again. Dude, what the fuck did that spider corpse leave?
Oh, oh god damn it, Medora.
He's crippled.
On the men!
Drinking your own blood.
Hell yeah. The best kind. I do not have enough AP points to do anything to him.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I had two left. Slowed is a hell of a thing.
I could do some work here.
What a damper this entire place is on our fucking AP points. You ever ricochet that?
I could get the four down there.
Get the four down there.
Because it won't do that much damage though, because it's split. It'll do a little bit to all of them. I could, however, do a sprint arrow here and try to get the one that's cloaked.
I'll do what you want.
I think this is worth.
Free.
Hey, so the guy is not there anymore.
Okay.
At all.
Splendid robe.
Oh, splendid. And I'll save my precious few action points.
Oh shit.
Actually, it's even better I didn't do that.
He's lurking.
Oh god. Rip me a hen.
He'll be fine. Your hand lives for this kind of shit. Oh, the guy just came back, actually. Alright, let's have a look here. I'm saying I should try and freeze them. I should really make a couple summons. I don't have I can't make the ice one right now, but I can make this one. Just something to distract them a little bit more. Because, I mean, we need to double our efforts here, kind of. That person's no longer on our side here.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. I don't have anything to AoE her, though. I'm trying to debate what to do here. I can thunder jump in next turn, so I'll just wait. Fuck. Why didn't Dad do something about that?
69.
Why are they not affected by the fucking bullshit?
Probably trained for it. Fucking thundered at him.
Alright. Thinking of AoEing here. I have some icicle ability, I think, somewhere. There it is. I think you're doing that. I only hit one of them. It'll make like a patch of ice. Actually, there's fire there, so I don't think it will do it enough.
It'll replicate like smoke clad. Steam clad, even.
Okay. I'll do it on this person. Oh, actually, no, it did make ice.
No, overrides. Interesting.
So I'll slip on it when they try and come close.
Alright, I'm actually going to delay turn in case they try and rush you again.
Also, you're encumbered anyways. You're still weak. Damage negative 50%. You should wait. Just saying.
That's a Medora.
Your damage is halved. Medora? I don't know. Do whatever with her. Let me think here. Get this person.
Die, vermin.
I don't think this is a moment where I want to thunder jump on anybody. Thank god I made this cost less AP points. Why is this like a boss fight right now?
Because I think we went to come here until like we had something to like counter the sandstorm, maybe? It's my guess.
I don't know. We're still managing it fine.
That's pretty tough, though.
The thing is, we don't really have a quest to deal with anything over there. In that area, so... I could have made it oil slick. I should have done that. Let's set those assholes on fire over there. This is sad. And we'll go back to town after this. I don't see any waypoints close by, so... I guess we'll try and become an Immaculate or something.
Sure, it's the best I can do, by the way. Oh, God! Those ricochets it makes, but the ones where it's like, nah, they're right next to the... Can't do that. I can ricochet arrow.
It's RNG. Oh, shit.
Goodbye, spider. Hello, nice spider. Cluster.
Alright, that time you teleported.
Ugh.
Joanne likes your punishment. She's a masochist. Fuck, why'd that guy get fucking... Okay. I like how you're in the fucking spider carcass over there.
Don't worry about it. I'm camouflaged. It's sterile, I like the taste. You know what, Medora? Go for the gold. Oh yeah. Oh, Medora!
Critical hit.
I don't think anyone else is in range. I could try and knock someone down. Sure, fuck that guy.
Poor spider. I hit that guy. Fuck that guy up too. He's blind though. Apparently he still hit it with a critical hit.
Jesus, goddamn.
Character is blinded. Doesn't matter.
Well, you see, you know the fucking the old saying, like, it's like the monk training thing where you just close your eyes and use your other senses, you know?
Yeah. Worked pretty well for him. Poor spider.
What am I meant to do?
Now leave that fucking spider carcass and do something good.
No.
What are you plotting?
I can corpse explode.
Fuck. If you do that, maybe I'll lead your party this time.
Oh, poison!
Holy shit, you're almost dead.
Oh yeah, the Trifenica. I did it.
All right. How much AP points? Maybe you should pop all those large healing potions, I'm just saying.
Maybe I should. I mean...
I mean, I'll heal you at the beginning of my turn.
But Mike, I've got 10. I don't know. I might run out.
Fuck you. Use it.
And then fucking one for good measure. I probably shouldn't have done that.
Why even move up in the first place?
Because I thought it wouldn't do that much damage, right? Calm down.
You're no Medora, okay.
But I am Medora.
I figure out how to get a good angle here.
Oh, why would you step in that, Mike?
Because I'm trying to hit this guy. Fine. He hates Medora.
Foster, my friend.
Because I can't really get up there to do anything else. Don't worry, you're fine. Are you drunk, though? Yeah, you're drunk. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm drunk.
Does that make you lose your accuracy?
Hold the art of drunken sniping.
No glory.
That's intelligence. That's it?
I ain't moving until you tornado.
Who says I will?
There he is, terrifying.
Yeah, we kind of need to heal ourselves.
We're kind of all nearly fucking dead. Let me heal Medora, because I think my first aid's better. Because percent based. Yeah, not bad. I mean, yours is still better, but I mean...
It's because I have high int.
Fucking high fucking.
Because we're smart.
No, you stole my. I was gonna heal her.
No one cares.
I care.
Bless the seven. Alright. Let me just have a quick look up here. Alright. I mean, this is the only place you haven't been, and I can see the fucking the camp we're supposed to go to. I don't think there's another way around it. Yeah, because all the bridges went out. Kind of just having a look around here. There's a way portal on the other side of that camp, though. Honestly, I don't think this is that bad. It's just annoying.
You're annoying.
Oh.
I don't mean... What do I?
Yeah, I think we should just press on, by the way.
Alright.
I did find the cave, though. It's up here.
Man, an ore vein. Why is it you doing this now? What happened to last week?
Added iron ore.
What about cenobium?
Whoever knows, you have to have specific things for that. Alright. Whisperwood? I want some of that. Streak. The fuck is Whisperwood? It's something for Joanne. Actually, I could send the ore to our homestead. Why don't you just do that? Fucking send it all to the homestead.
But I'm never gonna get back there.
We are gonna go back
there. Never, never, ever.
You're fucking
ever,
idiot.
Ever.
I don't know why we've been carrying it this whole time.
The big question is, why did you dump it all?
Oh yeah, 12.
What a story, Mark.
Good times. Alright, well, the cave is blocked that I saw before, I think.
There's a guy talking down there. Frederick, unhealable, Frederick. Slowed.
Okay, I'll go fucking talk to him. I mean, I'm pretty sure we just kill all the fucking goblins without this guy, but whatever.
Blasted him!
Light for a sec.
Oh, bless you for coming to Frederick's aid. He's been attacked, turned upon by his imp slave. Cast down this hillside like an aged parent of a cragged sea cliff. Left to be devoured by arachnid monstrosities.
Who are you?
Who Frederick is unimportant. He is naught but a cog in the machinery of the greater good. But since you asked, since you cannot bear to remain unknowing of this person, Frederick will tell you this. He is a devotee to the goddess, to the Church of the Immaculate, to liberty, destiny, justice, and beauty, to scholasticism, mysticism, aphorism, nepotism, neologism, disestablishmentarianism, and the undead right to life.
What about skepticism?
Frederick finds himself wary of it, to be quite honest.
You have an imp slave?
Don't look so surprised. Imps have a long history of compulsory service to the superior races of Rivalon. Frederick would be a fool to refuse the services of the realm's finest bloodstone-sniffing beast on moralistic grounds, no matter how humane or well-reasoned.
Let's discuss that bloodstone.
A valuable artifact, precious like the silence in a house newly emptied of a visiting mother-in-law. It is able to heal even the gravest wounds, and it is a key component of the Immaculate Faith. Frederick had hoped to retrieve the Shan and be welcomed into the Immaculate Fold with open arms befitting his value. But now he'll need it to heal the broken leg he suffered at the hands of that wretched imp. It is told the Shard belonged to the wizard Maradino, whose secret lair the perceptive traveler can find atop the very cliff that stands behind Frederick. Frederick may be over-eager, like her grandfather slavering over his supper several hours before the fall of evening, but if you could retrieve the stone along with the criminal imp who left him here to die, Frederick would regard you with the highest esteem.
Does he have to trade? Oh, dude, he's got an axe here. It's a shitty axe, though.
What's a shitty axe? Count me in!
The boots are okay that he has. No, I'll check out the boots. So I said the cave is for a perceptive traveler just above him or something? They'll also do whatever the totem says. I don't know if we want to get quite up there. Are you trying to buy stuff from him right now?
He hasn't got anything to sell, really, that I'm interested in.
Gotta see where else the cave is. We can try going... Do you want to try going through the camp? Because I'm pretty sure we're going to have to kill everything.
If we go for the camp.
Alright. To be honest,
goblins, who gives a shit?
I don't even think it'll be that much of a problem, but... Because we're not going to be slowed once we get in there.
Yep.
Let me just say it before we do that fight.
Hey, goblin.
Hi. Who the devil are you? I'm leading with John.
Stand back, pigskin. You are not welcome on our hallowed grounds.
Don't be quick, so quick to dismiss me. We bring gold and goods for trading. Fine. I have high reason. Yeah, I won the argument. Okay, so we're not allowed to leave until we talk to the head. Let me talk to Joanne.
Gadasha the Bountiful, be praised that we have made it out of that hell-sent sandstorm. The hour grows so very late, so very quickly. Pace-slowing impediments such as these will be the death of us should they persist.
Care to explain why a little wind gets you all in a huff?
I've told you parts of the saga that is my life, Hunter. But I have yet to divulge the true reasons for my haste. Perhaps, at long last, I had better do so.
Do you want to hear more about Joanne's history?
Do I?
Okay, tell me more about your history, Joanne, if you please.
So I shall.
But we've heard all of this.
Oh, God.
No, that's okay. We've heard it all. We've heard all of it. Why are we fighting? What? I thought we were supposed to talk to the fucking totem. What? I'm confused. Whatever, I'd kill him.
I think it was because I was outside, technically, and I tried to walk in, and I was like, no, fuck off.
Mark for death? Okay.
Fuck him, I guess. Murder them all.
I'm okay with that. Can I suck my own blood?
Like the sight of your own blood?
I'm dead.
And they actually just shouldn't have moved at all.
I don't know why they did that. Because I would prefer opening up. Alright, let me first res myself. Where's my res scrolls? Oh, can't I cast it? Not enough AP points. Why does he only
just
have 4?
Slowed.
Fuck, you're gonna have to do it then.
Or just kill yourself with your hand.
Fuck.
Because your hand's almost dead.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
I'm
anyways.
Gonna be a potion.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking. I'm gonna go down and blaze of glory.
Oh, blaze of glory, eh?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll use my turn to res both of you.
Okay. Yeah, do it behind. In the back.
I guess as far back as I can put you.
Yeah, okay, that's fine.
I'll put you there behind Medora.
Ah, that's really.
I can put you to put your hand a bit further back though.
Okay.
Oh, I can't. I guess it takes more than I can.
Do that or do a CCR on Res with Medora though.
Fine. I was gonna like haste and then miss, but yeah, right. I should just do a.
Cause I would have buffed before this fucking fight. Do you want to just load it or something or what?
I kind of think we should load it.
Cause
I'll just load it. Cause I feel like if I just don't move, it'll be fine.
Cause was that what happened? Cause I was moving past him too.
But I think it's like he said like don't leave. I was like, well, I'm kind of on the exit there.
Okay. Is that what happened?
I think.
Okay.
That's my best guess, because I think, like, I tried to move in, but because I was kind of outside, it hit a trigger of, like, well, they're trying to leave now.
teleport pyramid to me then.
Will do. At? Not that far back.
Nah, we're fine. I should be able to just give him the gold shit again. Assuming that doesn't RNG me to not do that. Whoops. Yeah, okay, I went again. Alright, same deal. Let me see, can I just walk past them?
Someone leave an oven door.
Yeah, it was you.
Ladasha, right. I've told you.
No one cares doing. Alright. You're fine. Alright. Save it here.
Alright.
Now rise.
Now the game is picking its thing. Alright, good. Alright. Talk to the
what
totem.
Have we here? One of two. The two of one. The Torn of Time. Oh, I know all about you. Clueless outcast, more than you know yourself. Among these faithful minions of mine, you may stay unharmed. You may leave unmolested. But only if you indulge me. I wonder, don't you know? Reflect on that which was, is, and shall be. And I wonder how you would respond to a few hypotheticals, if hypotheticals indeed they are.
Okay, so we have to do some hypothetical questions. I'm ready for your questions.
Then let us begin. Say you meet two soldiers on a strip of beach. They impede your way, the discourteous drunks. Do you accept their orders to accompany them? Or do you stay true to your course and damn their lives?
So, you meet two soldiers on beach, they impede your way, they're drunk. Do you accept their orders to accompany them, or do you stay true to your course and end their damn lives? And damn their lives? Which one do you want?
We chose to go with them, didn't we?
I don't remember. I don't think we did. We would accept their orders.
I would accept their orders.
So would I.
Okay. I don't remember which
now
one we killed them.
You meet a starving man. He is eyeing raw fish on a merchant stall as if it were the world's greatest treasure. Do you slap his hand bent on thievery? Or do you close your eyes to his lawless intent?
Holy shit, this is stuff that we did before.
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean.
I told him to slap his hands.
I would slap his hands.
So would I.
This is like a month ago.
Say that you meet a creature in distress. A beast of burden, perhaps. Wounded while protecting his mistress or master when they were assaulted by lonely bandits. Do you go to great lengths to save it, even though it doesn't concern you in the least? Or do you leave it to die and become carrion bird summer?
We saved it, obviously.
I would go to great lengths to save it.
So would I.
You have answered me truthfully. You who have been ripped from the ages. Your words do not belie your actions. Hear the spirits speak, my goblins. It is not to be speared, this creature. It may freely dwell among your kind.
Alright, well, we're okay.
Die for me, my
soul. Why do they keep dying?
A nasty taste in the mouth. And a vicious slitting at the back of the mind. I smell demons.
Shut the fuck up, Joanne.
Great spirit, we should have fucking Johan sacrificed to the totem.
I think that'll be fine.
Let's
right.
Talk to some of these goblins then.
Alright, let's go around and see.
Oh, our great totem has welcomed you into our fold, it seems. In that case, I am pleased to offer the monkey face a variety of top quality goods.
Okay, you can sell some things to this guy because he has a shit ton of gold.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
That guy has a shit ton of stuff. The blue one. Oh no, he just died. Okay.
They've been dying a lot.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on here.
This totem's got fucking cracked.
The filth talks, you wagging tongue. I may just roast it whether the totem likes it or not.
Oh good, this guy hates me. Totem Tell me about yourself.
Insolent and ignorant pigskin. I'm Sada Kandras, chief of goblins. I am the totem bearer, the lord of earth and sky. One day, all the world will bow before me and whisper my name in reverence. That wretched insect is who I am. Sada Kandras.
This is Sada Kandras. That was the password for the door that we saw earlier. Like, at the Death Knight door. Interesting. So, this is your village.
Village. Ha! This is a tribe seat. This is sacred ground. The only reason you still live is because the totem will fall. I would make you a slave, just like all those other humans. The ones sent to us by Orc Bitch Gritilda.
Who's Gritilda?
She, Hoghide, is chief bitch of worm weak orcs in Hunter's Edge. Go there, let's go, and she will make you orc bitch slave. Grovel, little human. Grovel before spineless orc woman.
Okay. What a guy. Apparently Hunter's Edge is nearby.
It's heating up.
The spirit summoned. Die for me, my
All I keep doing is dying and not dying over and over again.
The life.
Now rise from the dead once more and drink great spirit rum.
Alright, oh, we got nothing else here. Maybe get the waypoint that's over here. And we may call it up then. We're allowed to leave as you wish.
So Nick can be so grossly incandescent.
I mean,
goblins.
Killing all that would have been a lot of experience, so. But whatever. Alright, we got the waypoint trine. What's the waypoint trine for this? Goblin Village. Alright, guys, that's all the time we got for today. Next time we'll continue. Maybe fight Hunter's Edge. The young orc warrior.
Maybe.
Maybe. Bye, everyone.
Bye.